Dr. Ford, with what degree of certainty do you believe Brett Kavanaugh assaulted you?
100%.
100%.